Hello guys, it's Charge and Ryuki, and welcome back to Destiny 2. Part 4, or in other words, episode 4 of Return to Destiny 2. I think I'm gonna do one more Crucible match, and then I'm gonna stop, and then I'm gonna change things up, and I'm joining a team that's getting their butts kicked. And I die immediately. Same guy. Stupid spawn hunters. Same guy. Killed me 3 times as soon as I started playing. This is gonna be a lot of fun. This one here. At least let me get Ice Wizard at least once.
Shut the enemy down!
Killed me 4 times now.
Your opponents are pulling away. Drag them back.
Why did I switch weapons? Finally! I don't care if I die, I got you!
Good!
I'm coming for you. It's not. That one.
3 minutes.
I had all 3 of them calling me.
Thank you. rise from
really?
This loss and fight again. Stand tall.
Auto rifle.
This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Change things up.
Need something? All goods for trade. Take a look. Always a pleasure. Eververse thanks you. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Thank you.
Big families are falling behind.
Guardians are over. What can I do for you, Titan?
Cold heart, not sweet business. Disrespectful stare. I wonder where you have to go and what you have to do just to get it. I would use this if I was playing the storyline. When I play PvP, I like to go full auto. I mean, this is a good weapon too, but I prefer to go full auto.
This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
This city is made of nachos.
We'll be watching.
That's what she said. All right. I'm keeping this.
Yes, Guardian, by all means.
I like Sunshot. I'm keeping it. I mean, it's not a gun I would use in PvP because I've already tried that and it didn't work well. Auto rifles are the way to go. I'm not gonna color every customize every single one.
Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
I hate to tell you that Earth is complicated.
Tell me, you don't fear Vanguard operations? Do you fear the Crucible? Stop by when you return, Titan. We'll trade punches. I'll let you go first.
Does not compute. So I got a very high powered pulse rifles to me, and scout rifles are good during the storyline. Sometimes a good automatic auto rifle would be good. Pistol be good. That's my preference when I play Destiny.
Guardian, are you ready to deploy?
Last love.
Red Jack Surveillance has found new targets.
she not up here? Oh, I must have ran into a bug because I couldn't, because it glitched before. Please tell me you're gonna give me something useful.
You just never quit, do you? Took out Gaul, woke up the Traveler, and now half of what I hear on the streets is how much you and your clan are making a difference. And that's why I started this whole clan thing in the first place. People are still the Vanguard to lead the way. Take care of yourself, okay?
To be quite honest, the clan that I'm a part of, they don't do a whole lot.
Are you still with us?
Nope. Pulse rifles and the scout rifles don't look, they don't look bad, but yet, for me, I prefer auto rifles over anything. If anyone has watched my other playthroughs, I prefer these weapons. This is a dance I just got. It's not the Titan dance that you start with, but I really don't see how this is actually considered to be a dance.
Too terrible to comprehend.
Right. I'm gonna stop that. See how long, it's like 19 minutes now. Let's see how long it takes me to finish this mission. Missing it right now, or probably already have missed it. Darn it. Thank you.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I remember doing a strike here. That was bad. And that was dumb.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party.
Oh, now she tells me. Okay.
Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood that there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
I guess that I have to put down from there. I'm a dumb. That was dumb. So dumb.
Great. Looks like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidion does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it.
Well.
I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the Conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna make me redo all that, aren't you? Darn it! Yep, you're gonna make me redo all of that. Where did that come from? Where?
I can tell that the Convlux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming!
Oh, I remember this strike.
That the conflux is somewhere nearby.
Oh my god.
The Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming!
Tell me something I don't. I'm not already expecting. There should be one more, other than this. Come get me, you buttholes. That was a detonation, that was me running right into it. That's 6 deaths so far.
I can tell that the conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex...
Can I shut you off?
Look out! We've got incoming!
Took 6 deaths just to beat that. That was everything, I thought everything. Thank you.
here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
Victory shootout. That was coordinates for a node. That was not fun. Complete mission tree of possibilities. I think I'm gonna stop. Yeah, I'm gonna stop for right now. I think I've recorded long enough. Maybe I'll do this again, otherwise I might finish it on my own. But yeah, that's one mission of Curse of Osiris. If you'd like to see more, then let me know in the comments down below. More Crucible and more of that. All that messing around with Destiny. Most likely Crucible. I might do some strikes every now and then. But, yeah. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. And don't forget to bring...